Determining the weight of an average load of manure is an important step in calculating valuable nutrient credits from solid or semi-solid manure applications. Accurate nutrient crediting depends on knowing both the application rate and the nutrient content of the manure. Knowing how much manure is being applied from each load helps you determine the application rate part of the equation. You can get the load rate by weighing a representative load of the solid or semi-solid manure you have on the farm. Using four scales, as shown here, can simplify weighing the manure spread. An alternative method is to spread a tarp on the ground and weigh a representative sample of the manure for the known area of the tarp. This method is detailed in Iowa State University publication PM1941. When you know the average load weight, you can calculate the manure application rate in tons per acre. For solid manure spreaders, the application rate should be calibrated and have uniformity across the application swath, similar to that of application equipment for dry granular spreaders. The most common method of calibrating solid manure application is to spread one or more loads over a known area and divide the weight of the manure applied by the land area where it was applied. Don't forget to weigh the spreader empty. And it's a good practice to keep track of the number of loads spread on a field or an area of known acreage during the spreading season to have a more accurate record of total manure applied. The application rate together with the nutrient content of the manure allows calculation of the amount of nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium that can be credited toward crop needs as determined by a soil test. The best way to determine the nutrient rates applied on your farm is to collect a representative manure sample and send it to a certified lab for analysis. The Iowa Department of Agriculture maintains a list of certified labs, or you can check the Iowa Manure Management Action Group, or IMAGE, website.